If y is equal to 500 e to the power 7x plus 600 e to the power minus 7x, show that d square y by dx square is equal to 49y. It is given that y is equal to 500 e to the power 7x plus 600 e to the power minus 7x. First, let us find dy by dx by differentiating with respect to x. It is equal to 500 into 7 e to the power 7x plus 600 into minus 7 e to the power minus 7x. Or 3500 e to the power 7x minus 4200 e to the power minus 7x. Now, differentiating again with respect to x, d square y by dx square is equal to d by dx of 3500 e to the power 7x minus d by dx of 4200 e to the power minus 7x. On differentiating, we get 3500 into 7e to the power 7x minus 4200 into minus 7e to the power minus 7x. Rewriting 3500 as 7 into 500 and 4200 as 600 into 7. We get d square y by dx square is equal to 49 into 500 e to the power 7x plus 49 into 600 e to the power minus 7x. Taking 49 common, we left out with 500 e to the power 7x plus 600 e to the power minus 7x, which is same as y. Hence proved, d square y by dx square is equal to 49y.